Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Life in Mud Lake, which we found right here in the data room in Pukasas. Life in Mud Lake. This is a brief description of the primitive organism Somata carnicos. It is a type of primitive crustacean species found only in the mud lake in southern Pukasas. The creature is very small, and even an adult form can be carried in a human hand. The head mostly consists of a jaw, and the entire body is covered with pointed scales. The Somata carnicos has a violent nature, and sometimes they form a swarm and attack a larger life form. The organism is also commonly known as the piranha of Mud Lake, or lob bubbler. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Life in Mud Lake.